Introductory module on differential equations. Myself, Dr. Mary Kamiswaram. The course outline has been divided into different categories. Course objective, qualification for taking this course are prerequisite. Introduction to the course, assessment system or evaluation, credits to be awarded, duration of the course, and expected outcome. Course objective. So the course objective is expressed for the differential equation because differential equations are using everywhere in engineering, medicine, economics, all the fields of engineering, all the fields of science and technology. So scientists and engineers must know how to model the problems involved for the differential equations and how to model these problems in terms of differential equations and how to solve these differential equations. Many of these courses focus on linear differential equations and their applications in science and engineering. The qualification for taking this course are prerequisite. The students who are having knowledge on single variable calculus, multivariable calculus, and vectors, and matrices, and some arithmetic calculations, operations on matrices, and Laplace transform techniques, they should know them, and undergraduate students. Introduction to the course. The course has been divided into 6 modules. Module number 1 deals with the introduction to the differential equations, how we are going to introduce the differential equation, how to form the differential equation. Everything will be discussed in module number 1. Module number 2, we are going to discuss about the solution of ordinary differential equations. So ordinary differential equations is divided into 2 categories, differential equation with variable coefficients and differential equation with constant coefficients. There are several methods are there to find out the solution of ordinary differential equation with constant coefficients. And there are several methods out there to find out the solution of differential equation with variable coefficients. So that will be discussed in module number 2. Module number 3 is related to strong labeling problems. This is another kind of differential equations. And the variable differential equations which involving the variable coefficients should be discussed in power series solutions. Those cannot be discussed in whatever models will be discussed in module number 2. Module number 4 contains the system of differential equations. This is another category of differential equations. In the previous module, we discussed only the single differential equations. In module number 4, we are going, for the case of system of differential equations, for this we are going to convert the system of differential equation into matrix approach. Like x dash is equal to ax, that is for the case of homogeneous differential equation, and x dash equal to ax plus g for the case of non-homogeneous differential equation, which is our the form of differential equation is like this, and that can be solved by matrix approach. Module number 5, the solution of differential equations, we are going to discuss by Laplace transform technique. Those cannot be solved by using the previous methods. The module number 6 deals with the application of differential equations, mainly whatever kind of techniques we studied in previous modules. And we are going to see here the main applications of the differential equations in electrical circuits, spring mass problems, in some economics problems, for the case of second order differential equations as well as higher order differential equations. Assessment system or evaluation will be based for the divided into grade system. By the end of each module, we are going for online assessment and some quizzes, so that can be divided into like this. Credits. The credit system is based on the following parameters: actual attendance by the student, how many classes he will attend, we have to calculate that one. And how many number of tests, because in the previous slide I mentioned about the assessment system. So how the student is going to submit the quiz and how he is submitting various assignments, it will be based on that. And contact hours, how many number of hours he will attend for the classes, everything. And the learning outcome, how student, what kind of techniques student learn from these all courses. Duration of the course. The minimum time to complete this course is tentatively 2 months. The course has been given various number of hours like this. Expected outcome. So after this course has been taken by the student, can develop these kind of skills after attending all the classes and after submitting various assessments like assignments or quizzes. The student can get knowledge on how to model the problems, how to model the real-time problems into second-order differential equations, and then solving by using various techniques. For just like example of for the case of constant coefficients, method of undetermined coefficients or method of variation of parameters. The oscillations of spring mass system can be modeled mathematically by mathematically and analogy to the oscillations of electrical circuit, just like LCR circuit, LC circuit kind of problems. And Laplace terms of techniques will be efficiently used to identify the solution for the real-time problems and then solve the differential equations. Those we can use Laplace terms of technique to find out the solution of those problems. And electrical circuit and spring mass system problems and other kind of mechanical vibration problems and economical problems and problems related to heat mass transfer problems can be solved by using the model of differential equations. So, thank you.